I am Santosh Gaidankar. Today's concept is about the balancing of rotating masses. A 3.6 meter long shaft carries a 3 pulley. This is the shaft carrying the 3 pulleys, 2 at its 2 end and the third pulley at the midpoint of this one. The 2 end pulleys having the mass 79, this pulley has the mass 79 and this pulley has the 46 respectively. And the center of gravity or CG radius we call as a RE is given as 3 mm and RC is given as 5 mm. How to convert into meter from the axis of the shaft respectively. The mid pulley has the mass 50 kg. Its radius is 8. RB is nothing but 8 mm. We have to convert in terms of meter. The pulley are kept are keyed to the shaft that the assembly in the static balance. The shaft rotated at 300 rpm. Omega is given as 300 rpm. The two bearing as 2.4 mm apart. It is 2.4 mm apart from this port with a equal overhang on either side. Determine the relative angular position of the pulley and dynamic relation reaction of the two bearing. This is one of the important problem in the video. Okay, now the plane, the reference plane they have given it. These are the reference plane. In this part, I will consider the A, L, B, M, and C. Now, the mass of the A is nothing but 79. We have to find out this mm. 50 is the mass of B. mm we have to find out, and 40. Radius they have given it in terms of meter. You have to write 0.03. RL we have to find out 0.08. RM we have to find out, and 0.005. The forces, just multiply these two things, you will get the force 0.237 ml. RL we have to find out 0.4 mm. RM, if you multiply these two, it becomes 0.2. distance. Now the reference plane we have to consider from this one as per the data. This is the reference plane. This side I will refer as a negative, and this side I will take as a positive. From this side to this side it becomes minus 0.6. Here it becomes 0. And here becomes 1.2, 2.4 and 3. The couple is nothing but force into a distance. You can get the couple. It will be minus 0.14220, 0.48, 2.4 mm, RM, and 0.6. Now, this theta are completely unknown here. They are not provided any angles here. We have to find out the angle. Now, how to do that one? I will go for a force. From the force, that three values I know, this one, this, and this. There were first value I will consider as a at zeroth angle. At zeroth angle, I will consider a scale here. Scale 1 centimeter is equal to 0.01 kg meter. These are expressed in terms of kg meter and kg meter square. Kg meter square units. If you take a scale,
Now next is about 0.4.
0.4. From this point, cut an arc. Next, 0.2. Cut an arc. Now, draw the lines. Okay, if we measure angle with the help of this one, you will obtain as angle will be theta b 154 degree. And if we measure from this part to this part, the angle obtained as theta c 306. Now, after getting the values, place the values. This is we have to find out theta L. Next, this will be theta. Theta B, already we have obtained it, 154. Theta M we have to find out. And theta C is already obtained as 306 from this figure. After completion this one, just resolve the forces. Resolving the forces, resolving the moment horizontally and vertically. Analytical method. Resolving the moment horizontally and vertically. Summation of MH is nothing but M MRL, summation of MRL into cos theta. These two. That means we are using these two. Minus 0.142 cos 0 plus 0 into cos theta L plus 0.48 cos 154 plus 2.4 rm cos theta m plus 0.6 cos 306 is equal to 0. If you go for calculator, you will obtain the value as 2.4 rm cos theta m the minus 0.2209 is equal to 0. Bring this side. 2.4 rm cos theta m is equal to 2209. Equation 1. Similarly, vertically, summation of MRL sin theta you have to do. Sin theta. just in the place of cos theta, substitute the value, substitute the sine term. You will get the answer as 2.4 mm Rm sine theta m is equal to 0.2749, equation 2. Now divide 2 by 1, divide 2 by 1. You will get the values as, in terms of tan you will get theta m tan inverse sine terms 0.2749 divided by this, and this term cancels, this and this term cancels, it becomes sine. Therefore sine theta by cos theta is equal to tan theta tan inverse. I have done it, 0.2209. the theta value will be 51.22. it lies in first quadrant. Now we got the theta value, substitute the theta value in 2, put theta value in 2, put theta m in 2, it becomes 2.4 mm Rm sine 51.22 0.2749. therefore mm Rm is nothing but 0.146, equation 3. As we know that the dynamic force on bearing, we know the formula mm Rm is nothing but omega square. Already we know this value, put the value 0.146, omega is nothing but 2 pi n divided by 60. The n value is already given in the paper. Sorry, I have written the omega value here. It is n value, sorry, n value, it is n value. 300 rpm, substitute the value here, 0.146, 2 pi into 300 divided by 60, you will get 11144.09 newton. Next, we have to resolve the force horizontally and vertically. Resolving the force horizontally and vertically. Forces horizontally and vertically. FH, M, RL, cos theta. Now substitute the values here. I will substitute the values here by taking this one. 4 and theta terms, 0.237 cos 0 plus ml rl cos theta l plus 0.4 cos 154. Now mm Rm value we got it here, substitute that values, it is around 1.46, we got it here, 0.146 cos theta m value we got the value of this one, 4.6 into cos 51.22 OT time value we got from here, 51.22, substitute here. Okay, and next plus 0.2 cos 306 is equal to 0. If you calculate the value obtained will be ml rl cos theta l is equal to minus 0.0864, equation 4. question 4. To go for next further simplification for this one, the forces vertically mr sin theta, instead of cos just replace in the calculator sin term, you will obtain ml rl sin theta l, value will be minus 0.1273, equation 5. Now divide 5 by 4, you will get theta l tan inverse minus 0.1273 divided by minus 0.0864. The value will be 55.84, because these are 2 minus, it lies in third quadrant. Therefore theta l should be 180 plus this value. We will get the answer as 235.84 degree. If you put this value in equation 5, you will get ml rl 0.154. You will get the value of 0.154. Now dynamic force on bearing L is nothing but ml rl omega square. Ml rl we got it on this side, MLRL, we got the MLRL value. Substitute the MLRL, 0.154. omega is nothing but 2 pi n, n is nothing but 300 divided by 60. I just missed one term here, square term. The answer will be 151.99 newton. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.